Hello everyone and welcome to Learnaholic India. In today's session, we are going to see applications of machine learning. So the topics that we are going to cover in today's session are applications of machine learning and examples of applications of machine learning. So without wasting a time, let's start with applications of machine learning. The first application is augmentation. Machine learning, which assists human with their day-to-day tasks, personally or commercially, without having complete control of the output. Such machine learning is used in different ways, such as virtual assistant, data analysis, software solutions. The primary user is to reduce error due to the human bias. The second application is automation. Machine learning, which works entirely autonomously in any field without the need of any human intervention. For example, robots performing the essential process steps in manufacturing the plants. The third application is finance industry. Machine learning is growing in popularity in the finance industry. Banks are mainly using machine learning to find the patterns inside the data, but also to prevent the fraud. The fourth application is in the government organization. The government makes use of machine learning to manage public safety and utilities. Take the example of China with the massive face recognition. The government uses machine learning to prevent the jaywalker. The fifth application is in the healthcare industry. Healthcare was one of the first industries to use the machine learning with the image detection. The sixth application is in the marketing. Broad use of artificial intelligence and machine learning is done in marketing thanks to abundant access to data. Before the age of mass data, researchers developed advanced mathematical tools like Bayesian analysis to estimate the value of a customer. With the boom of data, marketing department relies on the artificial intelligence to optimize the customer relationship and marketing campaign. Now let's see the example of applications of machine learning in supply chain. Machine learning gives terrific results for visual pattern recognition, opening up many potential applications in physical inspection and maintenance across the entire supply chain network. Unsupervised learning can quickly search for comparable patterns in the diverse dataset. In turn, the machine can perform quality inspection throughout the logistic hub shipment with damage and wear. For instance, IBM's Watson platform can determine shipping container damage. Watson combines visual and system-based data to track, report, and make the recommendation in the real time. In past years, stock manager relies extensively on the primary method to evaluate and forecast the inventory. When combining the big data and machine learning, better forecasting techniques have been implemented. In terms of sell, it means an increase of 2 to 3% due to the potential reduction in the inventory costs. Now let's see another example of machine learning, that is Google car. Everybody knows the Google car. The car is full of lasers on the roof, which are telling it where it is regarding the surrounding area. It has radar in the front, which is informing the car of the speed and the motion of all the cars around it. It uses all of the data to figure out not only how to drive the car, but also to figure out the predict what potential drivers around the car are going to do. What's impressive is that the car is processing almost a gigabyte in a second of the data. Thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. If you like today's video, then like it, share it with your friends. Also, if you have any query, then please comment below. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. The social media links are given in the description. Remember one thing, sharing of knowledge is gaining of knowledge. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.